Conjunctivitis is very common in our society. It is very rare to meet a person who has not had conjunctivitis at least once in their lifetime. So let us see how we can prevent conjunctivitis from spreading to others. Conjunctivitis does not spread by looking at another's eye or staying close with them. The bacteria in conjunctivitis is seen in the tear film. So if the patient with conjunctivitis touches his eye, the bacteria is transferred to his hand. And when we place our hand on some object like a table, the bacteria gets transferred onto that surface. Now if another person goes and touches that surface and then touches in his eye in turn, then he gets conjunctivitis. That is, from the patient's eye, it goes to the patient's hand. From the patient's hand, it goes to a surface like a table. From the table, it goes to another person's hand. And from that person's hand, it goes to the other person's eye. This is how conjunctivitis is transferred. So it is very easy to prevent us from spreading conjunctivitis. Make sure we do not touch our eyes if we have conjunctivitis. And if at all we touch our eyes, we should wash our hands with soap and water to sterilize our hands. Another thing we can do is to wear specs constantly so that there's a barrier between our eyes and the atmosphere. It also prevents us from touching our eyes. Once we get conjunctivitis, we need to see an ophthalmologist and use eye drops as per instruction. If the instruction is to use it for 7 days, we must use it for the full course and not stop after 2 or 3 days. If we stop after 2 or 3 days, there's a chance for recurrence of conjunctivitis. So conjunctivitis is a small problem. We must ensure it does not spread to other members of our family or to other members of the public.